Oh, you're on.
Down here.
seen it. Spanish on there whooping your ass. Yeah, I did actually. He must have been running the other way when he bit it. Yeah.
Put it in, right?
You know what I think they're doing? They're seeing it come by and they're going like this and they're biting it and they're fucking flying back this way.
You just put it in.
I got it. Oh Lord. That's a decent Spanish, isn't it? They have like hard mouth.
What do you just grab right here? Grab one of those.
Yeah, just pop it.
Any of them?
Yeah.
He kind of did it himself.
Slow it down.
To get it where you want it.
put it to like 3. It's still pretty good. God, I need like another rod over here. I wanted to be prepared, but like, I'm gonna put this right here.
You never have enough.
No, I don't think you can. This is like my toolbox.
This is getting a rack on the seat.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Oh yeah, that looks pretty nice.
Oh, yeah.
Shit.
That'd be a good idea, actually. Sorry, guys. Put these in this rod holder in the back so the potatoes will be farther up to the front.
See that? What if you rig like a drill into your fishing rod?
You can do that. Well, some guys, it's like a makeshift electric drill for some fishing, deep dropping stuff.
Because they make like little Makias, they're like little small drills.
Never mind.
There's still another one in there.
It's not bad.
What happened to the spoon, bro?
Oh, dang.
That's not bad. Yeah,
no, okay. Do you have an individual one?
Ready?
You can tie it up right there. Going like 7, 6 to 7.
Good.
Yeah, this is like perfect. 6 miles an hour, 6.5.
He's got a fish on.
Is he on?
Yeah, he's got a fish on.
Get him! Alright, got a little gag grouper. Well, you're in the right spot. Oh, man. What do you say? Good fish finder over there. Dude, I got fucking pain. This thing got pain. Did he get off? Look, he's on the bottom. He's got something good, dude.
Yeah.
Once you set that planer, you better watch out. Like, they make them like this big.
Off again.
Oh shit, hey, this is a good one. Well, that one's on too, maybe.
You guys are hitting it all, hear me?
They hit the big one.
Yeah, I'm in the bait, there's no bait for popping up to like, probably about the size of that.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll start
throwing
the
cows away and
listening.
It's like, why use tiny baits when you can fucking catch, when you still catch tiny fish?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty great.
Oh, it's a bluefish. Oh my gosh. He's a nice one though. He's like an eating blue.
Watch this guy right here. Watch his mouth. He's extremely aggressive, dude. Like, he will bite anything if you put it in his mouth. Like, if I suck a hole. You saw that, didn't you?
Yeah, it'll bite you, and then it'll let go.
Oh, here's a bigger one.
Here's a little smaller.
Who's on the spinner right here?
He was on the Clarkspoon?
Big one. Yeah.
Really?
So we got hooked up on both.
Hey, Nick, put it in neutral real fast.
Uh-oh.
I forgot where this line is. I think it's
Trey's
man or something.
I think that's what this is.
You might want to
cut that one and start over again.
Then we release more fishing. Does that hook still up?
Oh, yeah, it is.
Okay, see if we can bend that back.
Like, this bite dies so quick.
I've heard, like, you know, like, the last couple years, like, this bite will last, like, 30 minutes, and then it's gone.
And it'll be dead.
All right, we're good.
Putting that camera.